was that steal of home last night by Luis Cruz. There goes Kennedy. Coming up throwing Mesoraco, and easily out at second base is Adam Kennedy. Phillips did a good job of catching that short hop ball.
Yeah, more and more people are taking notice of how quick Devin Mesoraco gets rid of the ball, how strong his arm is, how quick his feet are, and or even on a short hop right there, good job by Phillips.